Hello and welcome to UniqueRick's Bronze Beast, which is me playing with my bronze team and hopefully beat my opponent. So this week's episode will be me in an advanced cup with my bronze team, and the other addition to the episode is which you could leave a comment in beneath the video and tell me one goal player I can have in my team, and this time I choose my friend to just to start it off, and he picked Doombia because he's black and he's fast and he'll fit in nice with West Car. So the first person I get is Sheck and Beck, and his team is quite marginally better than mine, I must say. And I was actually quite excited this game because I didn't expect what I could do, but you'll see here this is probably one of the best teams in the game, not informed. But I scored first with Doombia getting it here and just crossed it into West Car with diving headers in off the post. Beats Casillas for ease, and this is me slightly happy. But I actually go 2-0 up with Doombia, I think, running again and beating Pepe with a heel flick, which I would call it, just curling out around, posting in again, beating Casillas for ease, 2-0 up. So the third wasn't too far away with John Taylor just slipping the pass through to Doombia. Doombia just does a normal run, rebounder flicking enough to John Taylor, but must say quite a good finish for a right winger bronze player with his bad foot. And I was actually surprised he was able to do that, but Doombia has basically just surrounded him so far. So hopefully he's will comment beneath the video and tell me some good black man. So again, Doombia on with the ball, just cross it in, West Car back stick, and just casually puts it in, as you like. Through the tournament, Doombia basically did run the team, but I done pretty well defensive wise, because you see the team still come up against. And the fifth goal came from him, can't bear playing anymore, and just getting a bit flicky with West Car there, and West Car does a wee jiggy thing, I don't know what you call it, and smashes it past Casillas. I won that game 5-0, and I was pretty surprised we was able to win by that much, but didn't be a man of the match, unsurprisingly. But that's me through the qualifying round now into the quarterfinals. So I come up against John Fergie and his Newcastle kit and his Min Machines with a 3-4-1-2 at the back, three defenders. I was kind of excited about having less defenders, but I was pretty tricky up front with him having Doombia the same as me. And his three attackers just basically more or less ripped my defensive part at times, as you'll see. But it was me that scored first. I took the ball off him, and Doombia just passed in the West Car, and he strikes it, and good save from Norris, but he only passed it into Doombia, and he just casually put it away. But it wasn't long that he was up with Hulk and Neymar and all them, and Neymar scored a pretty good shot with a bad foot, left foot, just turtling across goal, leaving me Lee from Bradford or Brentford, hopeless. And he went 2-1 up from Walcott using his pace in the counter attack, and just Hulk using his left foot and a certain goal. But I again come back and scored a West Car. His finishing is just second to none nearly for a bronze player. Take the ball off the defender, slips it through your West Car and puts it in my ease. Then went to extra time and Doombia was just bossing him how to do it. More or less hits the post, but as you'll see here, I think it was, I don't know who it was, but I think Glenn Johnson decides to rugby tackle him, and Corey Gardner was going, well, I wanted Dumbia to hit it, and Dumbia stuck it, more or less, so yeah, another bite of the net, and that was me 3-2 up. Then again, I actually scored, but I think it was company. Company brought me down in the box, which was kind of resonant at the time, because I did score. But Gary Gardner had the privilege to be the only one, the only white man scoring the tournament, and he just done that for. And I think that's me 4-2 up, I think now. And he just slips it in to the keeper's left. Yeah, 4-2. Then Jack Livermore slips through Dumbia, and Dumbia sets a shot. Saved by the keeper, but West Carr was just there to nod it in for no good net. Then I make it 6-2 from him being sloppy and can't be bothered playing anymore. Greg West Carr just slips it through Dumbia and he just pours into the bottom right hand corner of the net, and that's definitely game over in the 119th minute. And that was game over after then. Hitler Youth beats Moon Machine 6-2. And Dumbia and West Carr average, well, same man in the match rating. So that's me now in the semi-finals of the Advanced Cup with my mighty team, and I'm in now again. Ghost FC was an absolute animal of a team, I must give it to him. I don't know if he get two fluky packs to get Joe Hart and Vincent Conley team of the year, and Daniel Iger informed, and Valencia, and some team, but I must say, seems to have been underdogs, so let's see what happens. Here's Weston in the left wing, just bursting the pace in as usual. And he does that, and Louise easy, and Joe Hart's left standing in this game. He probably is man of the match because he saved absolutely everything, but I've only caught it down to the goals, which he's standing there just hopeless. So that's me 1-0 up, and I'm deserved it because I'm absolutely dominating. I went 2-0 up when John Taylor took the short corner, and Craig West Carr just pops out of nowhere and shit happens, doesn't it? he just jumps everyone. I don't know who's marking him, but I think it's Michelle there maybe. He somehow beats Michelle and Joe Hart's Dan Holton. So Hitler Youth beats Ghost FC, and I'm sure the player will be slightly resonant. He could beat by a bronze team and one black gold player off front. So I actually gotta show you the match facts here, because he managed to not even get a shot on goal, and 57% of possession of me, pretty well deserved win by looking at the stats. So I'm now in the final shot somehow, let's say, and I get out of Desmond. Well, Desmond doesn't have the best team. Well, it's not better than the other boys' team, but Desmond kind of likes the pace that looks it, with Levitsi and Robin alongside Eto, which is way overrated. He's like 92 pace for like a 33 year old. I don't know how old, he's probably older. It's brutal, not there, Macabalaba. But I go 1-0 up against him when Dumbia slips through Craig Westcar, and I take enough pull it back, which shit happened, didn't it? And he would, if the goal's there, I'm taking it in the final. Then it wasn't long though to he was able to pull one back and over the piece of shit just sticks in the header. But I went 2-1 up from Bagley, the goalkeeper, throwing out to Weston down the left wing and gives it a West car and showing how it's done. The Weston again, and we didn't beat a rather fast black man, just shows them how it's done. But Desmond was slightly overdone when Robin tried to do a wee bit of fancy and wee fucking Smith teaches him, and Westcar just teaching it how it's done, and Desmond's getting slightly destroyed by Westcar, and wee Doombear just sent Desmond into hell. Because the last time the game's near over. 44th minute. And the battery in the laptop is on slightly low at the minute, that's what the beeping is. But Big just goes around Lee quite easily and scores. But Desmond hadn't enough left in the tank to, what is this laptop beeping for? But that was the game over, so Hitler Youth went to Advanced Cup with 10 bronze players and one rather fast black one up front, which is gold. And there's also Dumbia, so just leave a comment in beneath who you want to be the gold player I have, and hope to see you again. Thank you.